This match just got a lot more handsome.
Yeah, a man who's got good looks but a bad attitude.
Well, Saxton, guess which one of those matters more in life?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Humberto Carrillo from Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 205 pounds, Angel Garza!
Well, he's held the NXT Cruiserweight Championship and won the 24/7 title at a New Year's Eve party.
Saxton, you were already in bed when that happened.
This angel is about to fly. Oh, Michael Coley, can you feel it? My veins are pulsating with positivity. Let's go. New Day rocks. Michael, New Day rocks. Corey?
Shut up, Saxton.
And his opponent, accompanied by Kofi Kingston. Representing the New Day from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 205 pounds, Xavier Woods!
There is not a soul who can argue the point that the New Day is one of the greatest tag teams in WWE history. 11-time tag team champions. How about the longest WWE tag team title reign in history at 483 days?
I think there's internal issues with the New Day, Saxton. Why else would Big E tuck his tail and run the SmackDown?
Oh, stop trying to draw the wedge, Corey. They're just expanding the positivity.
And the referee is motioning for these superstars to get into the ring where this match belongs.
I'm not sure there's any reasoning with them at this point.
Angel Garza might be one of the cockiest superstars I've ever met. Does that ego drown out his in-ring abilities, Corey?
Well, Garza talks a big game. His in-ring talents back it up. It's not just his high-flying offense. Garza has serious grappling and striking skills, too.
Angel Garza in the ring now.
Lights out.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. From the top rope, beautiful drop kick.
And Garza is showcasing his arsenal.
We're seeing it all from Garza. High flying, grappling, striking. He's talking a big game and backing it up.
Starting to set in.
Buster.
And Woods saw it coming.
Xavier Woods. Oh man, face first.
This is it. Quick count out after one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Xavier Woods up the turnbuckles.
Carefully measuring their opponent.
Boom! Basement drop kick. And with a move like that, Garza's talents look less inherited and more inherent.
Woods.
Here it is.
DDT.
Nice and done.
Garza put the exclamation on this.
And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Angel Garza.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.